I had no choice.
We always have a choice. You had a choice when you killed my uncle.
My daughter was dying. I needed money. I was scared. I told your uncle all I wanted was the car.
What is it?
I need your car.
He said to me, why don't you just put down the gun and go home? I realize now he was just trying to help me. Then I saw my partner running over with the cash, and the gun was in my hand. Did a terrible thing to you. I spent a lot of nights wishing I could take it back. I'm not asking you to forgive me. I just want you to understand.
I've done terrible things too.
Didn't choose to be this. The only thing left to me now is my daughter.
I forgive you.